No, no.
Taking precautions. So I thought I'd explain to Wes what to do. So, Wes, he has his bathroom pass here that he got from his classroom. Now he needs to use the restroom, and so he walked down the hall following the line right here, and he got to the bathroom and he saw the bathroom pass sign. There was three passes already there. So we only have three people in the bathroom at once, so Wes, what are we gonna do? We're gonna be 6 feet back. So you're gonna pick a line, an arrow in between two arrows, not the first one, but the second one, same colors are 6 feet apart. So Wes is going to wait very, very carefully and still while for somebody else. And somebody else is gonna be back on this yellow arrow. So let's pretend, okay? I'm a student, I washed my hands really, really carefully, scrubbed them, sang the ABC song, took really good care of myself, rinsed them off, wiped with the towel, came on out. Then I picked up my pass off the hook, took it back to my classroom and put it back where it went in its container, and then I sat down. Now, and I would sanitize as well. Now here comes Wes, and Wes says, yes, I can finally go to the bathroom. He puts his pass on the hook, he goes in, uses the restroom, washes his hands really carefully, and then comes on out, 20 seconds, grabs his pass, takes it back to his class and puts it back in the place where it goes. Thanks, Wes. Do you understand? Thanks.
Hand washing should take you about 1 minute. Use a timer or count from 1 to 10 in each of the following steps. Wet hands with water and apply enough soap to cover all surfaces of the hands. Let the water run smoothly to avoid touching the tap later on. Rub hands palm to palm to obtain a good quantity of foam, then rub right palm over the back of left hand with interlaced fingers and vice versa. Rub again palm to palm with fingers interlaced. Rub the back of your fingers to opposing palms with fingers interlocked, repeating this action for each hand. Rub rotationally left thumb clasped in right palm and vice versa. To clean the tips of the fingers, rub rotationally backwards and forwards with clasped fingers of right hand in left palm and vice versa. Rinse hands thoroughly with running water. Dry hands thoroughly with a single-use towel. If the tap is not elbow-operated, use this towel to turn off the tap without touching it directly. Your hands are now clean and safe.
Wes, one more quick thing. I know you washed your hands for 20 seconds in there and did a fabulous job. Good job. When you take your pass back to class and hang it up, please also sanitize before you sit down just to do double check and make extra sure, okay? Thanks, Wes.